So class, today I am going to start a new chapter, that is chapter number 18, simple past tense, fine. I have discussed about simple present tense and I have also discussed about present continuous tense, fine. All the rules were discussed, everything was discussed. Now today I am going to start a new topic, that is your simple past tense. Now in this also there is a rule. In simple past tense also there is a rule, as we have learned in simple present tense and present continuous. Same way in this also, in this topic also, that is simple past tense, we have a rule. And what is that rule? See, past tense mein, first of all, what do you mean by past tense? Past matlab jo beet chuka hai, jo aapka kaam ho chuka hai, past ki baat kar raha hai, fine. Present mein what we have discussed, present mein that the work that is going on, the work that you are doing is present. Past, that means the work that has already been done, jo kaam already ho chuka hai, fine, jo kaam aap kar chuke hain, that is your past tense, fine. Now in simple past tense, the topic is simple past tense. Now what is the rule in this particular case? Now see, the rule says subject, be it noun or pronoun, again very important, subject should be there. Subject can be a noun or it can be a pronoun, plus verb ki kaun si form, verb ki second form. Remember, simple past tense mein verb ki kaun si form lagegi, verb ki second form lagegi, plus object. Subject, be it noun or pronoun, plus verb ki second form plus object, fine. Now look at this example. She cooked food. She cooked food. Now see, the subject is she. She aapka subject, fine, and it is also a pronoun. Now cooked. Cooked, ed laga hua, that means past ki baat ki hai. That is verb ki second form. Cooked aapka verb ki second form ho gayi. And food is your object, fine. If we see the rule, if we relate and if we see the rule, now come on, check the rule. Subject, yes, we have a subject. Verb ki second form, yes, we have a verb, and that too second form. Plus object, yes, we have a object also, fine. Now see, cook is your verb. Verb ki first form cook hoti hai. Verb ki first form cook hoti hai, yes. Verb ki aapki first form cook hoti hai. Aur verb ki second form hoti hai cooked. Cook आपका verb है, ये कौन सी form है, verb की first form है, और second form होती है आपकी cooked, ed, that means verb की second form, ed लग जाएगा, fine, cooked. So yes, in simple past tense what is the rule? Subject, be it noun or pronoun, plus verb की second form plus object, fine. Now let's see this example. They went to school. So they is your subject, went is your verb, and कौन सी form है verb की, second form, to school is your object, fine. They is your subject, went आपकी verb है, verb की कौन सी form है, verb की second form है, and to school is your object, fine. Now one more important point, in this example verb की first form होती है go, verb की first form होती है go. और उसकी जब पास्ट टेंस होती है, दैट इज वर्ब की सेकंड फॉर्म, दैट इज वेंट, फाइन. व्हेन वी आर टॉकिंग अबाउट सिंपल पास्ट टेंस, वी हैव टू यूज वर्ब की सेकंड फॉर्म. वर्ब की जो सेकंड फॉर्म होती है वो यूज करना है, दैट मीन्स पास्ट टेंस यूज करना है. वर्ब की फर्स्ट फॉर्म यानी प्रेजेंट टेंस में व्हाट वी यूज गो, ये आपका वर्ब है. एंड व्हेन वी टॉक अबाउट पास्ट टेंस, दैट इज वर्ब की सेकंड फॉर्म, दैट इज वेंट, गो वेंट. That is what we have used over here also, fine.